This crucial initiative would permit the UN Security Council to refer the situation in Syria to the International Criminal Court, which is a move the High Commissioner has repeatedly requested, and indeed his predecessor, Navi Pillay, also requested.